So Cal, belated welcome to Pompey. I would say welcome to Pompey, but that's clearly not where we are.
Yeah, we're in Portsco de Algarve, but it's beautiful. But I had 2 days back in Portsmouth for the boys. I'm down, I'm moved into a new place and that now, so pretty much settled in quickly and just getting to know the boys over here and look forward to the start of the season, really.
I mean, what, for anyone who isn't familiar with your style of play and all that kind of thing, what can Pompey fans expect to see from you? What are your main strengths?
Just look to get on the ball, play passes, take people on, get crosses in, get in the box, try score goals. Just everything from a forward player, really, being a winger, you can be slightly inconsistent and stuff, but I'll always work hard, always give 100%, that'll be guaranteed, but hopefully taking people on, scoring goals, bringing other people into play, that kind of play. You come to, obviously, the past 2 years, I've not been away anywhere at Accrington, limited funds and stuff, but we've done some nice things at Acton, but being at a big club like Portsmouth, you come away, it's better for the lads to bond and stuff, but Portugal's been beautiful. You see this hotel, everything's done for you, it's lovely, the people are all friendly and nice, and the lads are just getting to know each other. It's a lot easier over here because you're together in a group, you're in a hotel, you've got a roommate.